Working in a mirror factory is something I can totally see myself doing.